again and again. However, we know the landscape of love and the little churchyard there with its sorrowing names and the frighteningly silent abyss into which the others fall.